Yeah. Alright. She's not home. Actually, she ended up going back to work, but I'm gonna go because we're about to talk about something really important. Love you too. Bye.
You're such a liar.
God, your feet do stink!
I told you.
I don't know if it's mine though.
They're mine. I know.
Can you smell them? I can't.
No, I don't want to smell them. They don't smell anymore because I got new socks.
That kid's freaking me out.
Yeah, I spelled it right. I was looking at you the whole time.
I know. Bump, bump, bump.
I shot you one of the... Let's start.
I want to listen to that song.
What song?
You know what song.
You need to hide your wife, and hide your husband, cause you're raping everybody out here. You know how to call and confess. We looking for you, we gon' find you, we gon' find you, so you can run and tell that, run and tell that, run and tell that, homeboy, home, home, homeboy. You are so dumb, you are really dumb, for real. So dumb. I was attacked by some idiot in the projects. So dumb, so dumb, so snatching your people up, trying to rape them. So y'all need to hide your kids, hide your wife, hide your kids, hide your wife.
And hide.
See, he's hot.
He is. He looks like a freaking.
That's not a good picture. Though.
He's freaking pale. He looks albino. That's cute. Mm, he's so sexy.
But he
no.
He doesn't. Ugly. He doesn't look albino in that picture. Besides his legs.
He's so
ugly. Oh, drunk.
I topped that.
Ew.
It's Peggy Omega.
No windows, snatching y'all people up, trying to rape them, so y'all need to hide your kids, hide your wife, and hide your husband, cause you're raping everybody out here. You don't have to come and confess, we looking for you, we gon' find you, we gon' find you, so you can run and tell that, run and tell that, homeboy, home, home, homeboy.
You know something you're gonna be really mad about? I've been recording the whole time.
No, you haven't.
Okay, let's stop and watch it.